So what you say is that when you heard at the bail application that it was put there that Riva did not shout, you immediately realized, but this cannot be because I distinctly heard a woman shouting, and by inference it must have been Riva. Is my understanding correct?
M'lady, I wondered where is the lady that was shouting. I heard that and I felt I had to say what I heard. Also, my colleague said to me, I need to state what I heard.
That's what you heard, not so?
I heard
a woman screaming.
Lady, I'm really sorry to interrupt Mr. Roos' cross-examination, but I've just been informed that they're showing this witness's face on the TV as we speak. And there's been a court order that that should not be allowed. And it's now happening, m'lady, and I really do think we should stop it.
Who's responsible for this?
M'lady, I've been shown on a cell phone by our media person there that they're showing that. Perhaps we should just take an adjournment so that we can investigate what's going
yes,
on.
Yes, please do. Because I see this in a very serious light.
Yes.
Court will adjourn.
Emmy Lambston on your right in court.
Yes, I've heard both counsel. I must say this is very disturbing. I am warning the media, if you do not behave, you are not going to be treated with soft gloves by this court.